Blackheath, Blackheath. It's blimey, Charlie. This is going to be a very quick trip, I think. It's chucking snow down here at Blackheath. I didn't think there'd be that much snow on the road, but there actually is. So hopefully I don't need chains. As it's 12:30 in the morning, I don't want to put chains on, so it's going to be a very quick trip. One lap, a bit of video. Still plenty of moisture coming. I mean, this is a surprise. I thought I might get a bit of wet snow, which we did initially, and then when the real rain shower started to come, it just started chucking it down. It's looking stop at the stop sign, and I have to worry about it. I won't go up that hill. Oh, Okay, I'm just gonna do one last lap because I care. It's getting close to chain material, so let's do my last lappy. It's the 22nd of May. Let's go down in records as one of the. Well, yes, it's gone to. Don't go slippy slide easy. Go to first gear down here, I think. Certainly on the road. I guess because the trees are still with some leaves on them. It's places. Well, I didn't expect to see snow like this. I thought we might get a bit of sleet wet snow, which we did. There you go. Okay, that's the end of the trip. Can't complain about this.